The unique thing about fire opals is the variety of color, the radiance, the iridescence, the brilliance. And you see it whether it's a relatively clear fire opal or one of the yellows, the oranges, the brilliant cherry reds. It's like looking at a beautiful piece of crystal or glass, except it's got the natural colors from the earth. The gentleman that trained me used to say, he said, when you stare into the heart of the fire opal, you've stared into the soul of the earth.